Commission President Jean-Claude Juncker is setting out the EU's priorities, MEPs are weighing in on the issues. The EU wants equal digital access for all. Parliament is ironing out the details of the Wi-Fi for EU scheme, which aims to install Wi-Fi hotspots in areas that need them. EU Foreign Affairs Chief Federica Mogherini and MEPs assess the situation in North Korea in light of its recent nuclear testing. Lawmakers are debating measures to protect the security of EU gas supplies while maintaining overall security, growth and good relations with its neighbours. Parliament is voting to put an additional €500 million this year towards tackling youth unemployment. It's part of €1.2 billion already set aside for the 2017 to 2020 period.